We are here today to show you the Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Wi-Fi 6 Mesh System. The Orbi 860 Series delivers unparalleled Wi-Fi power, performance, protection, and privacy. Award-winning Orbi Tri-Band Mesh, with a dedicated backhaul and our patented antenna array, creates exceptional Wi-Fi experiences your entire family will enjoy, including blazing fast Wi-Fi speeds up to 6 gigabits per second, and coverage for up to 8,000 square feet, and capacity for up to 100 devices, making this system ideal for distributing multi-gig internet you pay for throughout your house. The box shows you all of the new and key features of your Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Wi-Fi 6 Mesh System. Listed on the sides of the box, you will find information about the Orbi app that you can use for easy installation, device management, and much more. Here on the other side are descriptions of the new and improved antenna design and the 10-gig internet port for multi-gig speeds. The back of the box highlights the benefits of the Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Mesh Wi-Fi 6 system, with more capacity for data-intense activities, cutting-edge WPA3 security, and coverage across your home. Listed on the bottom of the box are what's in the box, details, software features, and tech specs for the Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Mesh Wi-Fi 6 system, along with information for technical support and the port descriptions for the router and the satellites of your Tri-Band system. Now, let's take a look at what we have in the box. Let's get started. First, you'll see the Contact Us card to ensure the best experience with your product. Next, you'll see the Quick Start Guide that will instruct you to download the Orbi app, which you'll use to install the Orbi Tri-Band Mesh Wi-Fi system. The back of the Quick Start Guide includes a reference for the contents in the box and a visual overview of the features on your products. Carefully remove the router and satellites from the packaging and plastic covers and set them aside. The router will have a label to easily differentiate from the satellites. Next to the units, you will see the accessories box. This box includes an Ethernet cable, which you'll use to plug into your current internet service provider device, like a cable modem in your home. You will also find the power adapters for your router and satellites. Let's take a look at the router. On the back of the router, you can see there is a new 10 gigabit internet port to connect to your internet service provider's modem, which ensures that you'll get the fastest speed from your internet provider available today or in the future. You will also see 4 gigabit Ethernet LAN ports, plenty of ports for wired Ethernet devices. On the back of both the satellites, you can see 4 gigabit Ethernet ports, which can be used for wired connectivity to other IoT hubs, printers, network storage, and gaming devices. You can follow the step-by-step setup process using the Orbi app, available for iOS and Android. This makes installation super easy and helps you manage your home network, check speeds, list of connected devices, and do firmware updates. The Orbi app also provides a security solution, NETGEAR Armor, powered by Bitdefender, to protect all your connected devices against cybersecurity threats, and smart parental controls to help in building good digital habits for kids. Check the video in the description below to learn how to install your Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Mesh Wi-Fi 6 system. To learn more about the Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Mesh Wi-Fi 6 system, visit netgear.com/home/wifi/mesh. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.